have so many people to watch me train with no shoes on. And you're like, bro, if you drop a weight on your toe, you're gonna break your toe. And these motherfuckers are wearing like Converse with like a fucking millimeter thick piece of cotton over their foot. And if you think it's gonna stop a 100-pound dumbbell from breaking your foot, so you might as well just crush your entire foot and not wear shoes.